And what would possess a man to smile into a camera while holding a dog and then throw the dog off a roof? Can't even begin to imagine that. But the person responsible has been identified as Gautam Sudarshan and the one taking the video, Ashish Pal, both medical students who are now hiding after widespread outrage over the incident.
It seems to be a puppy around 5 months old, and at present the conditions, the other vital conditions are okay. A clinical examination revealed a fracture of right femur. Only thing is the animal seems to be in a shock condition, and otherwise it is out of danger.
We've named her Badra, Badra the warrior, and it was completely, it was not only me, it was the entire team and the whole of Chennai which got together to actually find the culprits. We actually tracked them down in less than 3 hours. The whole reason why we didn't want to involve NGOs to show people that individuals can actually go to the police station and file a case and get justice for an animal, right? So we actually updated everything, whatever we did, step by step on our Facebook pages, and we wanted people to know that if something is wrong or if they see something, some injustice to an animal, they don't need to call an organization for them to take this case up. They can do it on their own. So we actually represented the entire people of Chennai, and we want in the future, taking this as an example, to take up case animal abusers and take up cases on their own and file a case with the police. We want them to be, they can't be doctors, they should be immediately dismissed from the college.